What's up, everybody? Well, welcome back and good morning. I'm going to do some of this Elite Gear map here. Alright, we got walkers. Let's grab an Amy. I need some shirts. Okay, still got the crit bonus. So you can save Sophia. Yeah, far enough away, you can use that area. Alright, still good crit. Alright, crit's out. Always headshot first if I can. Yeah, let's use Connor. I'm not sure how many world refills I have, but should be more than enough to finish this map out. A couple times probably. I'm actually not sure which gear I need. I'll risk no shirt, so that's okay. Last wave. Could probably do it without Timothy, but why risk it? journal and a gas mask. Alright, up next is a waste tool pack. We got humans. Let's go with my melee team. And now I will bring... I think I want a healer. Yeah, let's bring Sid. I got 30 refills, yeah. More than enough. Uva, red vial. Throw a red vial down here. Oof. Wasn't paying attention. So I save a Glen for to get rid of that attack debuff. Finish him off. Red, red, blue, red. Alright. Not gonna need Glenn this time. There's no cover fires. Good. Definitely don't need Eugene. Save him for next time. Heath, Eugene, Jesus, okay. All right, cool. Yeah, should be all right now. Cover fire is gonna be coming soon. There it is. Last wave. That's pretty good. Cool. Got that waste tool pack now. And that topo map. Alright. I guess get one more in. More walkers. With my walker range team. Grab another Amy. But what I expected there. Still a crit bonus. I don't need to use Sophia. All Oh, my crit bonus ran out. Didn't even notice. Alright, cool. Good. Cool. Topograph in and up in stock, that's pretty good. Right, up next is gas masks. I know I need a couple of those, but I am going to cut the video short here. If you liked it, hit that thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching and see you next time.